There's a tent. What if Colin and Farador are inside of it? I need to hurry, since the darkness is near. I hope I'm wrong, but it seems that this firebird of mine is losing its strength.
Alice, how are you, dear? I was so worried about you. I wanted to go search for you, but Farador injured his head after the fall, and I couldn't leave him.
I'm all right. And what about Farador?
He lost his consciousness, and I can't bring him back to his senses. Some sort of medicine is necessary. We can't leave him here alone.
You won't believe me. I found a little village here. They helped me there, and maybe they have some sort of medicine. I'll go back to the village and try to find a way to bring Farador to his senses. Oh, this is my bag. I thought I lost it.
my child, you are back. Did you find your friends?
Yes, Granny. My friend lost his consciousness when he hit his head. My uncle and I can't bring him back to his senses.
I think I can help, my dear. There is a medicine. However, we will need to make it. Please collect these ingredients which I am missing. Afterwards, I will take you to the pharmacy where we will prepare the medicine.
Did you manage to find the medicine?
Almost. But first, I will collect the necessary ingredients and we'll be back shortly.
The pharmacy. Other necessary ingredients for the healing elixir are stored there. Take the key to the entrance door. Thank you. Here is the recipe. It is so ramshackle that I cannot figure out the drawing. Let's try an old trick and soak the paper in tea. The drawing should appear.